Donations for relief aid are coming in to help thousands affected by Super Typhoon Haiyan.
A nonprofit says those funds gathered are being well spent and are much needed. The death toll is now more than 5,000. KITV4's Nana Okawa updates the relief effort.
Super Typhoon Haiyan was and still is one of the worst tragedies the Philippines has ever seen. 5 months later, aid groups say recovery is slow, help is still needed.
They're not just dependent on relief, and they're not just dependent on support or aid from organizations, but they really are trying their best to stay strong and to rebuild their communities and to be there with their families.
The Consuelo Foundation in Honolulu says donations for Philippine relief make a difference.
Our general approach is emergency assistance and early recovery. 75% of our resources are going to that.
The Filipino Community Center has raised $600,000 that will be matched by the Consuelo Foundation.
It is a record in the Filipino community. No other effort has raised this much in the Filipino community in the history as we know it.
The Consuelo Foundation altogether raised $3.3 million for recovery. Volunteers are still on the ground. The nonprofit first looked at immediate needs, focusing on ignored areas with little to no relief. The organization is providing much-needed essentials from tents, food, water, and sanitation.
We're developing new industries, especially those that are geared towards impoverished women, such as sardine processing and pickling.
That's a part of the long-term foundation the nonprofit hopes to lay out to rebuild wiped-out industries and communities. Nana Okawa, KITV 4 News.